Welcome back to our house renovation part 2.